Orpha, the daughter-in-law, the other daughter-in-law of Naomi, had such sweet words of love, but her heart was far away. She gave a Judasic kiss, the kiss which Judas gave to Jesus in the Garden of Gethsemane. She gave to her mother-in-law and she left. We need to ask ourselves, we need to verify ourselves. God says, they draw near to me with their words, but their heart is far away. We could speak holy words, spiritual words, righteous, whatnot, hi-fi church religious terms, but it is very important that our heart is right with God and that we hold on to Him. Judas gave a kiss to Jesus and betrayed Him. Orpha kissed her mother-in-law, said, I love you, mother-in-law, I'm not going to leave you. But she kissed and left. Let's ask ourselves, let's verify ourselves, whether our words and our hearts are in tandem, in symphony, in love towards God. Let's let the Holy Spirit search our hearts. God bless you.